This one is Intel Core i5. As you see, Core i5-7500 socket 1155-5551, 7th generation processor, 4 cores and 4 threadings with turbo boost up technology and DDR4 memory with Intel Graphics 630. Let's open it to see what is inside. In that case, but first of all, some specification. It's 7th generation Intel Core i5 processor. Kaby Lake, code name for desktop, of course, Core i5-7500. It launched 1 year ago at 17th. It lithography 14 nanometers. The price is about 200. I bought it for 171 euros. It has 4 cores, 4 threads, I told that already, 3.4 GHz and with max turbo frequency 3.8 with 6 level 2 cache, megabytes, 6 megabytes, and it needs 65 watts to run. Okay, let's see what is inside this package. CPU. You can see it from the window. Everything is sealed. Here's the CPU and the cooler that Intel provide with this. CPU. Core i5 generation 7 sticker. That's in the box. Of course, we are going to cool this CPU with this cooler. That's all. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe. If you have any questions, ask below. See you next time. Bye.